Welcome to this 69 News Netcast. I'm Hossie L. Cordoba. If you weren't watching 69 News at noon, here's a bit of what you missed. A body has been pulled out of the Schuylkill River in Montgomery County. People in the area of Lock 60 in Upper Providence Township say they saw a person jump off of the railroad trestle into the river early yesterday afternoon. It took 11 water rescue and dive teams roughly 3 hours to find the body. It was an early morning rescue for first responders from Monroe and Northampton counties. Crews from both of them worked to rescue a woman who fell on the Appalachian Trail along the shared border. They were called in around 2 o'clock this morning to the area of the area near the Leroy Smith shelter. There is no word on her condition. Berks County is first up to host the Schuylkill River Passenger Rail Authority meeting. Officials from Berks, Chester, and Montgomery counties make up the committee. The authority will work with Amtrak to restore passenger rail service between Reading and Philadelphia, and the first meeting will take place tomorrow. In weather, 90-degree high temperatures will remain scarce going forward, but humidity is here and there are thunderstorms in the forecast. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News Netcast, I'm Hossie L. Cordoba.